Aye, this is the life, Snowy. The perks have been on the dole. It's a bit quiet round here, like. Everyone's got the festival, haven't they? Can't be arsed, me, like. I just want to sit here and gouge. That tenner bag's gone right to my head. Snowy, fucking get here. Here, I thought you were staying in. Oh, yeah, that means there's no one in his house. I know what this means. I'm going to rob his house and take it all to cash converters. What's that, Snowy? What have you found? Hey, you've only gone and found a ladder. Good lad. Right, Snowy, you can be my fucking lookout. Hey, Snowy, there's a fucking grand keyboard up here. Hey, what was that? Fucking hell, Snowy, you fucking thick piece of shit. Fucking, you knocked the fucking ladders down. How the fuck am I gonna get out now? Hold on, Snowy. Go on hard. Someone's coming. Go hard. Fuck off.
Who the fuck are you and where do you get off burgling my house?
Shut your fucking mouth, slaphead. Never you fucking mind what I'm doing here. If I want to rob your fucking gap, I'll rob it. I've got all your fucking gear and black bags here. If you don't shut your fucking mouth, I'll shut you in a fucking bag, take you over fucking T's dock, and fucking drown you in the river, you fucking baldy twat.
Who the fuck do you think you're talking to? I'm a prized cage fighter, don't you know? I knocked Van Damme out underneath the flyover.
I'd snap you in half like you were Stephen Hawking.
Now get the fuck out.
Speaking of Hawking, I'll fucking break your legs and you'll be fucking joining them in the Spacker Olympics, you baldy tosser.